Hi friends, today we can develop the page with some data. Okay, this is the last class to develop. Accessing data. Okay, this is the same project last time we have created the create JSV project. Again I will show you. Okay, go to application navigator, click right click, new OF. You search retrieving data. Okay, data. Data as sysadmin system, our responsibility name. You can give any responsibility, okay, and you can give the Oracle application. Give the Oracle application username and password. You can give your username and password. Okay. Finish. This is our developer. Now you can go to develop the AM. Beyond developing, go to business style, ADF, business component, go to application module. Next. Press next and okay. AM. Okay. In AM will be saved in dot server folder. Only page and entity object coding will be saved in web UI. Next, this is not required. Right click, go to finish. And if we are getting all the data, if you want to get our own data, go to property, project property, add, and you can give the your project details, new data. Okay, now you can see the our only project. Okay, this is if you want to decrease, okay, now you can develop the. Today I want to discuss the new view object. Okay, create view objects for when you want to use the select statement, you can use the view object. Okay. Object, press next. Again I will show. Go to right click or go to your project and go to recreation new. Here you can also see the new view object, or otherwise go to new and go to go to ADF business company. In that you can see the view object. Press OK. After that press next, you can give the your project. Okay. VO. Okay, Next, it will be saved in a dot server folder only. AMNVO saved in the folder. Press next. After that, you can go the select statement program. Already developed the program like that. Okay. Galaxy S4. Okay, the program we are developed. Copy and paste here. Test. This is the query is valid. If you use a semicolon, it get the error. Okay, put the semicolon. Okay. Test it. Okay. Next, finish, okay. After that, you can attach. Simple process only. You go to EO or otherwise right click on it, edit. As you can feel, you can see the your creator VO, press it and move it. You can change the name. It is VO and it will give the alternate sequence number. Okay, that's okay. After that, you can develop the one page. New world components page US new page. Okay, your page is created. Attach this your data to the AM2 here. Okay, you can attach the AM in AM definition. You can also change your give the title as data. Data. Okay. Yes. You can create the new region, or you can go to wizard process. If you want to retrieve the more tables, go to here. Go to wizard. Next. In plus our AM. Your data and you call the. You can view the usage of view object, press next, and you can develop the table wise. Table means you can upload all the data will be there. This is a wizard type. After that, I will explain manually how to develop. It is a simple possibility. And this is the reasons. Reasons are different types. You can see many types of reasons here. This is LOV. When we want to use the LOVs, we can use the LOV imports. When we want to radio button, we can use it. Styled, and you can use the submit buttons. You can later I will explain one by one. Okay, I can use in styled. Okay, next. Here our table region. And here you can is it not necessary if you want to say you can't to use 100% of our data in page. Okay, test name as data table. Okay, just run it. Now we are not user, just we see the Now we can use the data. Now you can use the Java program, Java coding. It is simple, not a complex. You can use a technical person, we can use only small thing. Okay, This is a field segment one invent item as action organizer. Okay. Now go to reason one. Go to set new controller. The set your new Java coding will be saved in web UI. Here you can see the double web UI. Remove one web UI. And view data. Okay. Here our page is developing. And it is a there is a I already told about the Java. In Java there is a three types: process request, process form request, process from data. Okay, we are mostly uses the process form request, process request. Process request is nothing but when we open the page, our data will be written. When we use the process form request, when we submit any button, send me any code, any access code, where class we can use in the here process request. Now we can develop coding as OA application. Here you can see the alternator. Alternator is nothing but we can input. Now here see here we don't have any AM data. Now when we press alt enter, here we can get seeing the alt enter. See one data, our AM is imported. Our AM data will be came to here. So that give any local your required name. A dot A is equal to page contest dot get Java. We can get the warnings. Warnings. We don't any problem with the warning. We get the error means we can see it. It's a OA application module. A. It is our username. A is called page contact. Page contact. In that way, we can retrieve the data in page and get application module. We can get the application data to the our page. Okay. Next OA. Sorry. It is a case sensitive. Compulsory. We can use here object alt enter. Okay. Now we can get the view object also. See, OA view object. We also include E is equal to OA view object. Okay. We can call the view object application module in view object a dot sorry find view object. Here you can give the our created view object attached to the AM with this name. Okay, copy. Execute it. B dot B. Okay. Execute. Okay. When we get the green symbol, it is because it is indirectly there is no error. If we get the red green, see the some error is there. See some error. It will symbol. Green means it will not. Okay. Just run it. Okay, you can see our data is written. Okay, this is the way. Here we can given only one year. Again, we can change here in code, or we can change some other name. Oh, SQL statement. Well, other name. Okay. Now just run it. This is the way how to we can develop the vision. It is a manual. When we use the search data, next class I will tell you how to develop the search table, search data. Okay, this is the way. Okay, that's the thing. Yeah, today class we are using only Java program. It is a simple, not a complex. Okay. Okay.